We filmed him doing some shit yesterday for my vlog.
Your vlog channel? I got Fangio just casually mentioned you started a vlog channel. How strong is the urge going to be to put a pistol in my mouth after I watch your first video?
Probably strong.
What's up, guys? You asked for it, so here we are. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the vlog. Today, it's a beautiful day in San Diego, California. Walking Riley. And so, we're going to do the only thing that I know what to do. We're going to go fucking work.
So there's like a 90% chance I'm not supposed to be doing this, but I'm going to give you guys a little clue in as to what I do for work. So this machine right here is a magnifying glass. It goes on the computer. This camera. This is a super accurate piece of glass with very specific measurement markers. If you can see right here, it's 0 inches. You can kind of see it on the screen. I'm just going to go straight to 1 inch. You can kind of see the measurements up here. And that's the 1 inch line. Let's try best we can. 0.99976 inches. That's how accurate this stuff is. Little key into my job. I specialize in radio frequencies. This isn't really, this is easy stuff, but I work in metrology, the science of measurement. That's what I do. This is how the professional does it.
All right, guys, so we're gonna take the front delt out of the picture by leaning forward. We're hitting the tricep, and we're gonna maximize torque on the tricep by touching our forearm through the bicep. You're gonna lean into it, go all the way up, and all the way down. This shit is not gonna work. You're gonna touch your biceps with your forearm.
Go for 15. That's good. And rest.
What's up, guys? If you can't tell yet, obviously don't know what the fuck I'm doing, but Rad Tech Ralph is coming over, and I'm gonna give him a fucking tattoo. It's probably gonna suck.
Yo, Fangio! I'm in the Jeep! I'm fucking headed to...
What are we doing today, Rad Tech?
We are smoking weed. We're gonna tattoo with my girl, my best friend, Julian. We're gonna get a fucking tattoo, bitches!
Take one more.
Fucking bitches.
Take one more. Take one more.
Fucking rat dicks.
Fuck. Leo, Danny, you guys are so cool, but... Do you? Fuck. I hope not. Like... I hope you're not mad at me, Danny. Like, come on, bro. I'm really drunk right now. And, like, I'm just thinking in my head, and I'm really fucked up. And, like, do you? No, you don't. No, you don't. I'm sorry. Fuck. You're gonna punish me for doing this. I understand. But it's like, bro, do you fuck him? And
no, I'm just kidding.
I'm just kidding.
Hey, Steve will do it. Fuck you. I'm gonna kick your ass. Finish it. Bottle slam it. Oh, so you can't do it.
That's gnarly.
So what you're saying is Steve's a better man than you.
Let's fight. Let's see what's up.
And then you can go to the bathroom and vomit it all up.
But Fan Jerry, you understand it. I'm trying to get fucked up to be able to take this tattoo like a man.
Yeah, exactly. If you slam this bottle, it'll give you a mic, so then you'll be just as fucked up.
I've already slammed the bottle.
You did not slam the bottle.
Basically, look at this shit.
It was already half drunk by the time you got here.
No, it's a quarter way drunk.
Slam it. Slam what's left. And then you can go straight to the toilet and vomit.
But you understand, I need to have some pain tolerance for this tattoo.
Exactly. The more drunk you are, the less you will feel it.
If I puke, I won't be fucked up.
The more drunk you are, the less you will feel it.
I'm going to slam it in occasional doses. I'm going to slam it. Right now, I'm taking a shot.
Finish it.
Yep.
Take another swig. Take another swig.
I literally can't.
You literally can. Take another swig. Red Dick.
Yes.
When's the gay experience you had?
I've never had a gay experience, except... I'm just kidding.
Do you have a stepfather?
I do have a stepfather.
So your stepfather raped you at a young age?
Nah, man. Like, I wasn't...
He used to take you into the shed.
Nah.
He used to make you suck his dick.
Oh, God. That guy was alcoholic, for real.
So he fucked you in the ass, too.
But nah, he didn't, though. Like,
that's where your gay roots have started. You got fucked in the ass as a child by your stepdad.
Fuck. That did not happen.
No, it definitely happened.
Okay, it happened. Sure.
There it is. Red Dick Ralph, official.
Officially raped. Rat Dick Ralph is officially raped.
By his stepfather.
By my stepfather. Woo! Hey, Danny. I'm going to get Fan Jerry's tattooed on my name because I don't care if you're not my friend. Honestly, all I care about is if fucking Fan Jerry is my friend. And you know what? I hope you're my friend, because I'm a good guy. Half gram dab.
Don't forget to submarine it.
Ew. Oh yeah, feels good. It tickles my body. It feels like it takes a sensation on me. He's a heroin addict.
He's a heroin addict?
He's a truck driver too. Hey, let's get that guy fired.
Stop moving.
Alright.
Jesus Christ.
Feels really good. I'm sorry.
Fuck!
That hurts like a
bitch. That should feel good when it I does, put the actually. Fucking towel on it. This is what the world's worst tattoo looks like, because this dude doesn't know how to do a fucking tattoo.
Hey, Fan Jerry, keep tattooing me, bro.
It's done.
No, it's not.
No, it is. It looks good.
You're kidding me.
Look at me. It looks good.
Let me see it then, bro.
Hey, have you ever heard of Fan Jerry? Fan Jerry's the man. Woo! Fan Jerry!
Hey, guys. If you can't tell, I don't know what I'm doing. So... and continuity means nothing to me, so I keep changing my clothes because I filmed this over the last week or so. So I hope you liked it. I don't know. I'm going to try to keep doing shit, I guess. Tell me what you liked in the comments. Tell me what you didn't like. Just let me know. And if it sucks that bad, I'll just stop. Thanks.